Good evening, my dear aspirants. It's me, Ramya, again. In this video, I'm going to tell you what are the documents you have to upload it in the online NEET application, and what are the way you have to pay the payment of NEET examination. So keep watching, and what are the documents you needed for this application. I'm explaining one by one, so keep watching and keep your documents in the right format. Okay, first one, you have to scan your all the documents in the right format, and also the perfect KB. Okay, first one, your passport size, a recent photograph. You have to scan, and it's a size about 10 to 200 KB. In just 10 to 200 KB, the format is JPEG, that means JPEG or JPG in the format. Okay, then your signature. Take a white sheet and put your signature and scan the document. Keep your document in 4 to 30 KB. In just 4 to 30 KB. Then take your left thumb impression in the white plain paper. You have to scan it, and keep that size about 100 to 300 KB only. In just 100 to 300 KB only. Then you have to take your 10th mark sheet and plus 2 mark sheet as well. Take your mark sheets, scan it, and you have to keep it, the scanned document, in the format of JPEG, and keep it 10 to 300 KB, in between 10 to 300 KB. Okay, then finally you have to scan your postcard size, recently taken postcard size photograph. It's up to 50 KB to 300 KB. You have to take all the documents and scan it as per the instruction. The passport size was 10 to 200 KB, and signature was 4 to 30 KB, and left thumb impression was 100 to 300 KB, and plus 2 and 10th mark sheets would be 10 to 300 KB, and the postcard size photograph it's up to 50 to 300 KB. Okay, then you have to pay in online. Actually, you are all aware about fees details, I hope you, but I'll explain it. So in general candidate, which means unreserved persons, you have to pay 1500, and EWS OBC, which means economically weaker section persons, and OBC, other backward caste, for non-creamy layer candidates, you have to pay 1400 rupees for your NEET examination. Then SCST, which means scheduled tribes and scheduled caste peoples, you have to pay just 800 rupees. Okay, then transgenders, other reserved category persons, are have to pay 800 rupees for your NEET online examinations. You have to pay through online mode only, by using your credit card or a debit card, like internet bankings, whatever you want to pay through online mode. You can use UPI or UPI like GPay, PhonePe, Paytm. Like you have 4 options to pay your online payments for a NEET examination, like card method. You can use it to your credit card or debit card, whatever it is, through net banking, SBI or ICICI. You can pay through net banking, or you can choose UPI, which means Google Pay, Phone Pay or Paytm through. After finishing your all uploading documents and payment, you have to keep your payment receipt for a future reference. So keep it safely, and if you have any doubts, please go through all the instructions. Okay, thank you.